SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to rename a Bluetooth device on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to change the name of a Bluetooth device on your iPhone, then there's a couple things to keep in mind. The first thing is that not every Bluetooth device is going to give you the option to rename it. Second, you're going to need to be connected to the Bluetooth device in order to find the option to give it a new name. So with that in mind, you're going to want to put the Bluetooth device into pairing mode or turn it on if it's already been connected to your iPhone. And then you can go into the settings app. You can choose the Bluetooth option and then you can find the device that you want to connect. Since my device isn't currently connected, I can just tap on it. And then after a second or two, it's going to say connected. So once that Bluetooth device is connected, you can tap the info button at the right end of the Bluetooth name, and then you can tap the name field at the top of the screen. Now you can just delete the existing name here, type in the new name that you would like to use, and once that name is entered, you can just tap the done button, and now you can go back and you'll see that the Bluetooth device has been renamed. So then you're all set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.